A marine otter and three sea lions in Chile have died of H5N1 avian influenza, with three foxes in France also infected. It is the first time a marine otter has tested positive for bird flu. Concerns have been raised about the possibility of the virus spreading to humans. Clade 2344B, a subtype of the H5N1, has been found in birds worldwide, with increasing cases in mammals, including humans. The World Health Organization has urged heightened vigilance from all countries.